That would be 2297.
One of the wildest spots in England. You never get tired of it.
If it wasn't for the ration box and the Victory Gardens, you'd have no idea there's a war on.
Oh, James, look at the little faces.
Is that broodiness I detect?
Gerald.
I've applied for a divorce.
That's a good shot of Edward.
Be nice to have one of Trisop somewhere, too.
If such a thing exists, his fondness for gurning like a chimpanzee in every picture makes it something of a challenge.
Mr. Farnham.
Miss.
Harbottle?
Yes, of course. I'm so sorry.
What will she do? Save us from this paperwork apocalypse. Rescue us from our administrative quagmire.
Is it really that bad?
You could use an extra pair of hands.
Well, Miss Harbottle's not a vet.
That's what we're missing.
Where is the boy anyway? Is he late?
Mr. Carmody's rather beholden to the train from London.
Richard Carmody from London? He won't last.
You always treat your animals like people.
Yes, Tricky, I quite agree. He's not like Uncle Harriet.
He's, still learning.
I thought that went rather well.
How are we supposed to just...
carry on without them? Haven't a damn clue. Take comfort in those we do have, I suppose. There's also whiskey.
How do I tell her that she'll be all right when I have no idea if it will be?
And I'm starting to think that we should.
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
This calls for a toast. To knowledge and our growing family.
Knowledge and family.
Stream All Creatures Great and Small op NPO Start.